What makes me a good demo man? If I were a bad demo man, I wouldn't be sitting here discussing.